One person is dead following an early morning fire in Circleville this morning. It happened around 3 o'clock in a mobile home in the 500 block of Renick Avenue. The cause of the fire is still under investigation. The name of the person killed has not been released. We can tell you that a cat also died.